Hi, I'm Jim Bjarnson, Chief Engineer at Rockwest Composites. We manufacture carbon fiber products using roll wrap, filament winding, and resin infusion and bladder molding processes. Prior to using power blanket heat blankets, we were using overhead infrared heaters to heat the product during the resin infusion process and curing process. Well, one of the first issues that we had is that we were having to heat a lot more surface area than we needed to in order to cure the product, as well as consistency in the heat. Yes, we had issues with product quality and consistency, and that's one of the reasons that we turned to power blanket to help us resolve some of those issues. They've been working very well. Our process is much more consistent now, and we've actually been able to use this process in another facility very easily, so that we have established procedure and process across both facilities.